feet on chair bridge, hip bridge, using an elastic band for external resistance. Put that either just below the knee or just above the knee. Come back. Make sure the chair is securely in place so you don't slide. Heels on. And lift. And then we're going to do press out with the legs. Back down. Make sure you lead by squeezing the glutes on the way up so you get your glutes, hamstrings involved, not just your lower back.